Okay, I'm recording. Huh, I like pomegranate juice. It's pretty good.
Good to know.
Mom got me some the other day because I was asking about the bottle. Because I heard somebody else mention it was an unusual shape.
Yeah. You could say that, yeah.
Yeah. It's an unusual shape, that's for sure. But no, I like the pomegranate juice. It's good.
Very this tasty. Is good information.
Well, I've never had pomegranate juice. Okay, are all three of us here? Oh, yeah, right there. Okay, everybody ready to head back to Hillsbrad?
I will mount.
And we can just go on the road this time. We don't have to cross the wilderness.
Okay, we have to kill 15 Hillsbrad peasants and feed the elixir to Stanley.
Yeah.
Plus find those three random people.
Steel bloom. So beautiful.
Yeah, that's the thing. Stanley is way at the back. What was that?
Bass.
Bass wants out.
Bass wants out. He's been holding it all day.
Well, do you blame him for not wanting to go out when it's darting?
No, I don't.
Yeah. Then again, Bass has never really cared about dirt before. It's snow and rain he hates.
Yeah, but the wind was bad all day.
That's fair. Nearly ruined my hair. Question. May what? I be the first to feed Stanley? The faster I do it, the faster I can get away.
Okay. Okay, let me think. Is that... No, that's footman there. Let me head... I'm not
but
sure what
our... But isn't this Stanley's general area?
Well, that's what I'm looking at, because we've got to go to two different areas.
And two people wandered on without me.
Oh, you actually hot.
I actually looked at the map.
Okay. Back around this way still. I think Stanley is in front of this house over here, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yep, there he is. That means we get to fight the giant aggregate battle again. Here we go.
I am ready to kill the sinners. My holy magic. We almost killed one without aggroing the others.
Not ready yet.
Got him.
No.
We did it. We kept the damage to 3.
I'm worried about the aggro range, though, in here.
Well,
hey, go kill the dog.
Hey,
yeah,
Stanley.
Go ahead and kill the dog, because we might all have to kill the dog.
Sorry, Stanley.
Stanley's attacking me!
No! No, no, no! Frick! Give me just a second and I'll heal you, okay?
We're doing okay at the moment, I think.
Sure. No, get away, I need to heal. Get away. Please, no, get away, I'm about to die, oh my gosh. Okay, we're good.
Out of rage, got rage. You get back here. Are we clear? Yeah, I've still got Feed the Elixir of Pain to Stanley.
Me too.
I'm sorry.
That's the way it goes.
But sooner or later, Stanley will respawn.
Okay, where are the peasants? Those are the farmhands.
Peasants are way down south of Rural.
Yeah, they
are.
Let's head down this road and see what we can find. Now, those are here's Citizen Wilkes.
Oh.
No.
They are coming to help you with Wilkesy.
No. Okay, he is dead.
Okay, let's get back here. Okay, I need to remember where my shoot command is, because wherever I bound it, I lost it. There it is. I found it.
So now you can aggro from a range.
Okay, where are the peasants from where we are? Still much further south.
I thought we had covered that already.
I'm having difficulties.
Target. Well, we're gonna have to kill that the footman.
Enough rage.
Why did he come for me? What a jerk.
No.
Too late. I'm sorry. Let me go ahead and kill him.
Got it.
Are you kidding me? We don't have time for this right now.
Tell me about it.
I need a target.
Made it.
We are slightly alive. Okay. Oh, hello there. What are you? You're inside the wall. Never mind.
Yeah, let's get back out here. Stanley back yet? No.
Stay away, Stanley.
That's a farmer. Where are the damn peasants? They should be right under me.
Oh, there's a footman. Hillsbrad apprentice blacksmith. Practice blacksmith.
Not ready.
Blacksmith.
Oh, damn it! And I'm frozen.
Oh, hi there, guys. This is all just a big misunderstanding. I'm sure you'll agree.
And I'm frozen.
I am healing you as best I can. Self. You need to stop. Whoever you are, you need to stop. I'm sure we'll get a quest to kill these councilmen later.
Yes, we will. But we also found at least one peasant.
Yeah, there are a bunch of apprentice blacksmiths out here, but that's it.
Okay, there's peasants back here with the apprentice blacksmiths. There shouldn't... What's up in here?
Councilmen.
And
mages.
Footmen. And peasants.
And peasants.
Which
and bruiseweed.
We're going to get doubled up on this.
Would you like me to use my lesser mana potion?
Now, on the other hand, the clerk and the miner, I think, are both right in front of us.
So we should go in here.
Yeah, I think we should try it.
Can we go to the right first? Okay.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Stop it. You're not allowed to use magic. None of you are allowed to use magic. You're forbidden.
I muted him twice.
I muted him once. Nope, don't go in there. Bad plan.
Yeah, don't just run ahead. That would be very, very bad.
Sorry. Safe? In a manner of speaking.
I'm frozen again.
Oh. Another mage. Whoever you are, you need to stop.
Somebody, oh, you're almost dead, Shan. Where are you?
Healing. Where I am is healing.
Oh, out of line of sight, my butt.
Right. Sorry, he was throwing fireballs, so I thought I'd try and take care of him on my own. At
Why
least
is everybody in this town such a huge fucking coward?
Right.
We're gonna get a quest to come back and get this book later, I bet you anything.
Me too.
By the way, we did kill somebody we needed to kill.
Yep.
Yeah. The clerk guy. Okay. County clerk, I don't know.
And it says we're still sitting on top of where the miner is.
We could always try to the left or...
Can't I target anybody?
Not enough rage. More rage.
Can't get any rage.
That ability isn't ready yet.
Healed.
This is the most frustrating area I've been in this game.
Yeah, this place is horrid.
Oh, this is good.
Many mages here?
Go the wrong way, apparently.
No, you jerk. He wandered over to talk to his friend in the middle of battle. Frozen.
Yeah, both of us are frozen.
I can still cast. Oh, Mom. Coming.
I'm fine.
Not really.
I was gonna be fine.
On the upside, think about all the XP we're gonna get out of this area.
Yeah, that's true.
No.
I just want to go on record as saying these guys are a huge bag of dicks.
Yes,
that's fair.
They are. Massive. And I still want to know why they haven't found that stupid miner, because he's supposed to be right here.
He's a miner. He's under frickin' ground.
Okay, I've got a 20 armor, 4 intellect, 2 spirit cloak.
That's less than what I have.
Where did everybody go? Oh, there's Derb.
Hello.
What were you doing?
Me? Standing there!
No, not you, Shannon.
Well, there was bruiseweed, and then I noticed a chest. Mages. I mean, I love them when I'm playing them, but...
Yeah?
I hate frost mages.
Yep.
No. No escape for you.
Okay.
I wonder if Stanley's respawned yet.
While we're here, we should probably try and get the miner, though.
Yeah, except
and
that...
someone attacked me.
Except that I have absolutely no idea where the miner is. The dot says he should be right where we're standing.
Maybe he's actually in the... Arg.
Leather armor, 40...
The blacksmith area.
40 stamina, 40 armor, 5 stamina, 2 intellect.
No. Not worth trading.
Yeah, we can try over here. Okay, see, there's Blacksmith Varrington. We don't even have a quest to do anything with him. Maybe try back this way? Maybe he's back in this orchard or something.
And we just missed him. You are all so horrible. No. No, 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 no. Too late. You know what? They'll come back to us.
Yeah, they will.
No. Erg.
One-handed does 17.1 damage. That's an improvement. But no strength. Whoa. Everybody's dead?
Everybody's dead. Found a scroll of strength if you want it.
Double check that sword you just won, please.
25 to 47 damage, 17.1 damage per second, speed 2.10, chance on hit to corrupt the target, causing 30 damage over 3 seconds.
Yeah, I've got my current weapon has a plus 8 strength, though. Okay. I'm gonna run around and see if I can spot the guy we're looking for.
I am seeing farmhands and farmers.
Yeah, that's all I'm... Oh, no.
We aggroed, didn't we?
Yes.
I am ready to stun.
Good grief, he tried to fly away, didn't he?
These guys are jerks. I hate them.
I have no idea where Miner Hackett is. We've got all of the... all of the things. The things that we were supposed to get.
All the peasants.
Yeah.
Oh, no. No, I've only got 5 of 15 Hillsbrad peasants. Sign.
2.
No, 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 frick.
Man, and they sprint, don't they?
he do? Oh, wait. Racial ability. Every man for himself.
God damn it! I'm gonna drag them all back over here.
No!
Hit these damn things. One-handed. 15.2, 4 strength, and 2 spirit. Nope.
Stanley has respawned.
Okay, Derp. Go ahead and get it.
And then we'll go back to trying to find Miner Hackett and Farmer Kalaba?
Yeah.
Stanley's angry at us. Sorry, Stanley.
At least Stanley isn't a little bitch and runs away.
Also, Stanley yields medium leather.
Stanley stands and fights.
I want to try something.
Real man.
Nope. I tried doing Stanley's dish and it didn't work.
Yeah.
It just said greetings.
Killed Citizen Wilkes again.
Again.
Hooray.
Okay, let's go this way. Because we have.
You were saying, Mom?
Also, no, what?
We haven't what?
We haven't gone this way yet.
Okay. No.
As long as they try to run past me, I can catch them. But if they run straight away from me, I can't. Shannon, are you stopped up really bad just out of curiosity?
It's a bit cold. Sorry.
You mean in your room is cold?
Yeah, a little bit. Thought it might just be me, so. No, 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 no. How dare you?
Managed to dive over the goal line before I could get to him.
No! Stop it!
Got him.
Managed to stun him before he could get to anyone. Want a healing potion?
No, I'm fine.
Those are pretty good gloves, but I do not craft things. I do inscription.
Okay, that miner doesn't seem to be back here anywhere. We know that inside of this house is one of the farmers. Citizen Wilkes wanders around these roads.
In your guide, did it ever say where Miner Hackett and Farmer Kalaba were?
No, it didn't. That house way down at the end of this road is where the other farmer was. There isn't anybody in this barn except for farmhands. So we've got, if there's somebody in the middle of that field that we can't see, but I'm not spotting anybody.
All that's really left is the side of town with the smithy.
Okay, who?
You drew his aggro.
Who?
You.
The guy who's following you.
Okay, he wandered off.
Right,
but now,
now there's
a mage. After
yeah.
Him. I'll try and get the mage. Nope, he wandered off. We're good.
Good. Stay alert for this guy. No.
Stunned him. Too late.
Late though.
No! No, you bastard. No, 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 no. You're not allowed to die. And interrupted. Where are you? I cannot heal you if you're not in my line of sight. People are attacking me a lot.
I'm trying to whittle them down. Damn!
I give
one.
Up. One. Too many attackers. Please don't wander off like that again. Ever.
You know what I was doing? Killing one that got aggroed. Okay.
Hillsbrad peasant over there. Many Hillsbrad peasants.
Yeah, so we've got all of that field that we need to check.
Are we going inside the smithy?
How's your MP?
Oh, I should probably recover that.
Yeah.
Sorry. I'll drink some melon juice.
Is that like code for breast milk?
Why?
No.
All right.
Is there no one in here?
There's an anvil in here and
okay,
a forge.
Watch out, there's an apprentice blacksmith right there. Okay, there's no one there.
Are we really going to go back to... Okay. No, that's not a footman.
Yeah,
just
there's
some
a peasant
apprentices.
Way back there and some apprentice. Okay, so whoever we're looking for isn't there, so I guess we head on to this field.
We're going to have to raise the entire town by the time this is all said and done.
And we're going to have to do it again after that, probably.
Stunned.
Not enough rage.
And you're engaged in battle. Okay.
Do that yet. I'm out of range.
Where are you?
Healing Farmer K-Bobs.
Healing you. I love when they try to run into the bushes. They look so stupid while they're dying. Oh, another kill maim.
Another kill maim.
Eh, greet it. Okay, I can destroy all that.
Okay, we still have Miner Hackett, wherever he is. And I still have 5 peasants to kill.
We'll still have 5 peasants to kill.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Coming. No.
Range. It's too far away.
Band of Purification, plus two, stamina, plus six spirit. Not good for me.
That'd probably be better than my Steel of Sylvanas.
Okay, y'all holler when you're ready to move on.
Ready.
Okay, I'm going this way.
Oh, who's attacking me?
Somebody else is aggro.
A farmer got me. Not let him escape. There is a chest by that house if we are ready to loot it.
Okay.
Which we are not.
Okay, which house, which way? This way?
Yeah. As soon as this room is cleared.
I don't have a target. I don't see a chest.
No, it's outside. That's how I noticed it. Okay. Are there any more people nearby?
Cloth. Don't need.
Nope.
Okay.
Ooh, swift thistle.
We need one more peasant. And then we need to go back and see if Stanley has respawned.
All I'm seeing are footmen around here.
Yeah, I guess head back this way.
Jeez, it is raining a lot today. Does it often rain in the Hillsbrad foothills?
I don't know. There's a
another peasant.
There's a peasant. Of course, we're going to trigger a massive battle.
Not if we do this carefully.
Yep, I agree.
Almost.
Oh, 2-3.
Stupid looting.
They brought friends.
Stop it. Stop looting in the middle of battle. Attack the people. We still have no idea where Miner Hackett is, though. He's the only one left, though.
Yeah.
According to this, he's way down south.
Do we want to hunt him now or later?
No, we need to go see if Stanley's back first.
Okay. If we wanted, we could probably mount up and just ride right past them all.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
Fleeing is always an option. That ability isn't... Okay, mounting.
Okay, ready? I'm gonna run straight through to where Stanley is and fight whoever's standing.
That's fair. Trample whoever stands in your way. Oh, Stanley's back. We have to kill him.
Yep.
We have attracted a small mob of peasants. Why did I just exorcise someone? No, not to do consecration. Citizen Wilkes, again. Oh my god, these bastards. Oh, you're still attacking me. That does put a bit of a damper on our relationship, doesn't it?
Good.
He's finally dead. And you brought more people with you.
Get back here!
I've gained almost half a level on this place alone.
Yep. Okay. I've got some melon juice for you if you want it.
Oh, thank you. I would kind of like to store my mana real quick.
Okay, let me find where I put the mana juice.
Mana juice.
Well, let me see. No, watermelons aren't juice.
Alright. Thank you.
And Stanley.
It's okay, Stanley. I'm sure they'll still love you in Terran Mill. Still love you.
Well, and remember, just because you kill something here doesn't mean it actually died, really.
I know.
Because it might be in post-cataclysm. Okay, all that we have left here is to go get Miner Hackett for now.
Do we want to go ahead and do that?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, real quick, let me empty out a few spaces, please.
Okay. We're just going to run through town.
That seems like a grand plan. It is a grand plan. Better than what we normally have. Delete that and that.
Now, from what I remember, we will get another quest to kill councilmen. And in either the same quest or another one, we'll get a quest to kill the blacksmith and the blacksmith apprentices.
Not destroy that scroll of spirit. That is a bad plan. It's Mark
Ready?
2. Ready.
If anybody gets dismounted, yell. Because that can happen.
Yeah. Especially in equal areas. Well, equal level areas, sorry.
Right.
Oh, I got slowed. It's fine. We're good.
Okay, you sure?
Yeah.
She's unslowed, so she's fine.
Can't believe this jerk is still chasing us.
Right.
Okay, did he give up?
Yeah.
Okay, let's find a safe space, see where we are. To our right.
Right past the bear and spider. Azure load mine. Yeah, that would be where Miner Hackett is.
Yeah, we're gonna have to fight through these.
Directly south. You know, at least the bears don't run away. Bears aren't cowards like humans.
Okay, yes, to our left. Okay, we discovered the Azure Load Mine, but where's the entrance to the Azure Load Mine? Over here. Over here.
Yeah, you're right. I'll be right with y'all.
Okay, here's the question.
Hmm.
Where'd you go?
Nearby. I am not near anyone dangerous.
Except for the giant moss creeper.
Yes, he's fine.
Okay, we may get a quest to come down here and kill Hillsbrad sentries.
We may, but we're not sure.
So do we want to kill our way to Miner Hackett and then have to come back here and maybe do it again? Or do we want to head back to Terran Mill
I'll be honest, I'm tired and about ready to quit for the night.
You want to just head back to Terran Mill?
I mean, I'll do whatever y'all want.
But you're looking for a stopping place.
Yeah.
Let's head back to Terran Mill, because I suspect we're going to get a quest to come back here.
All right. Are we hearthing back, or...
Can I? I can hearth back.
Me too.
My scroll of recall's reset, so...
Okay.
Izzy loves me, this I know. For her purring tells me so.
Does she really purr, though?
Yes, she's rubbing against my leg and purring right now as we speak.
By the way, Mom, I noticed you got some silver leaf, so if you don't have a use for that, then I could use it.
Yep. Next step in the Battle of Hillsbrad, kill Blacksmith Varrington and four Hillsbrad apprentice blacksmiths.
Retrieve a shipment of iron and report back to Darthalia and Terran Mill.
And there's a new quest available for me.
Same.
From Apothecary Leiden.
I am forsaken.
The Elixir of Agony.
Matt!
Another day, another elixir to be made. If it were up to me, I'd just let the pathetic humans and Scourge fight it out. They seem bent on killing each other as is. Alas, our Dark Lady wants to help speed up the process a tad, so why not pass these morbid days by spreading a little death and disease across the land? Here's the plan. You go out to Nethanderstead, south of Terran Mill, and east of the river and south shore. Collect for me 6 mud snout blossoms from the field for my next elixir.
Trust no one.
And now I need to go sell and repair. We can't
Dang
pick
it.
Up any other
these
quest.
Are, these are technically better than what I have.
What are?
These cloth gloves. They give me +6 spirit, while my current ones give me +6 strength. Thank you for the swift thistle. Sorry, I thought it was silver leaf.
What can I help you with?
But no, the cloth gloves gives me +6 spirit and stamina, so... Should probably trade that out.
Izzy, if you scratch me one more time in your quest for food from a bowl that is 30% empty, I will skin you.
Just do not skin the cat.
I'll get it.
Okay, is everybody done?
Yep.
Okay. I'm going to run back to town and then stop recording and log out.
Okay. Would you mind keeping the server up?
Yeah, no problem.